The 2017 London Arabia Art and Fashion Week. A glamorous and inspiring four-day event celebrating the cultural ties between the Arab world and the United Kingdom. By showcasing art, fashion, design, and literature, the festival highlighted London's close ties with the Arab world. The week launched with a dazzling reception at London's exclusive Jumeirah Carlton Tower and was attended by royalty, diplomats, celebrities, and prominent figures in both the Arab and British creative and academic worlds. Guests were treated to a spectacular collection of work from leading Arab and British artists and designers.
Welcome to the second annual London Arabia Art and Fashion Week.
I am standing in front of you today as someone who's passionate about my Arab roots, my Arab heritage. However, I am also very proud to be British, a very proud Londoner, someone who believes London is the world's greatest city.
Your Highnesses, Your Excellencies, Lords, Ladies and Gentlemen, I just wanted to add my very warm welcome to you all to Jumeirah Carlton Tower this evening. It is with great pleasure that once again we are helping to support the London Arabia Art and Fashion Week.
London is a wonderful cosmopolitan city. My university is a very cosmopolitan university with a substantial proportion of Arab students mixing with people from all over the world, helping educate each other in the way in which we should work together in the future. We hope to work closely together with people from the Arab world, writers, artists, designers, long into the future.
It's been my privilege over the last year or so to visit the Middle East and North Africa at nearly 20 times. In my visits, I've seen some of the best of humanity when it comes to creativity and art and literature. And that is what we are celebrating this evening.
Mesmerizing art exhibition impressed throughout the week, highlighting the diverse styles amongst the many nations of the Arab world. The event also featured a book fair, showcasing for the first time at London Arabia Art and Fashion Week many renowned and contemporary authors, including the London Arabia Book Fair guest of honor, Akram Bustarami.
والذي لابد أن يستمر لأنه ليس قضية ثقافية ولا قضية سياسية بقدر ما هو قضية جميعنا معنيون بها بالنسبة للغرب صورة العربي لا تتجزأ هو ينظر لنا جملة
We are here to show that London will always celebrate the Arab culture. Londoners will always welcome the Arabs here. And the Arabs will always call London home.